Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to create an event QR for free using QR code dynamic. First of all, the QR code for an event allows guests to see the event details, save the event to their digital calendar, or discover the landing page of the event. With an event QR code, event marketing, promotion campaigns, and celebrations are super easy. You can use it to display detailed information about a gathering or a celebration on an event page accessible from any device. Event QR codes are also common in music festivals, wedding invitations, or the real estate sector, where they can be used for a variety of purposes. Okay, now let's create an event QR code together. Firstly, you need to go to qrcodedynamic.com, then you will see your dashboard here after creating your account. Then click on Create QR. You can name your QR code, let's say festival for this example. If you have multiple projects, you can choose the correct one from here. Then QR type, which is event. What is your event name? Let's say festival. Then don't forget to add your location. If you have a URL, you can enter your URL here. Let's say have fun. Then your date. Okay, and you can enter your time zone. Once you're done with the information, change the colors. You can choose the foreground type also. Let's choose some vibrant colors because it's a festival QR code. You can change background color also. You should pay attention to choosing the contrast colors between foreground and background to make your QR code more visible. You can also customize the eyes. These are the eyes of your QR codes. Okay, once you're happy with the colors, go on, add your logo if you want to. You can arrange its size also. Then we have other options like size, margin size, and error correction capability. Okay, then click on Create. So our QR code is actually ready. You can print it or download if you want to, but before using it, I would suggest you to test it. Now I'm testing my QR code. It is directing me to my calendar where I can see all the details about the QR code and the event. So thank you for watching. If you want to create your event QR code for free, I will leave the link in the description box below. I'll see you next time.